Hey Robert, we got a new plant.
That's awesome. Have you seen my cashmere jacket anywhere?
No, I haven't. Why would it be here?
I don't know.
Hey, you know what's for dinner?
Hot dogs, I think.
Alright. Hi, I'm Tom. And if there's two things I like, it's God, the Lord Jesus, and Led Zeppelin. That's three. Hello?
Babe, I'm gonna leave you. And this is nobody's fault but mine, but since I've been loving you, this relationship has just been wearing and tearing on me.
But Darlene, you shook me, and I gave you all my love. A whole lot of love. You're the girl. I love you got long, black, wavy hair. You black country woman.
I'm white, and my hair's brown, Tom.
Call me a fool in the rain all you want. I can't quit you, baby. You're my living, loving maid.
I'm just a woman, and now you'll just have to pour tea for one, if you know what I mean. Friends?
Heartbreaker.
Poor Tom.
What is up?
Dude, I've got the best band name.
What?
The Crunch.
Dude, no, that blows. Let's play some songs.
Okay, songs. What do you want to play?
Lemon song?
No.
Custard pie?
No.
Wonton song?
No, no, no.
Candy store rock?
No. Tangerine?
Dude, just cut it with all the food songs, okay?
I'm hungry.
Hey, I don't really care. Let's play some Riverside Blues. That song remains the same.
Man, hats off to Roy Harper for inventing rock and roll.
That's right.
Oh, dude, have you heard that song backwards?
No.
You gotta hear it, it's so freaky.
Love stinks. Love stinks.
Mom, I'm sick again.
Hey, what homework are you dodging?
I don't look like this. You understand me? This is wrong, okay? Nose is not that hairy.
Hey, man, can I borrow some lead? I need to just need a little bit.
No.
No.
Alright. So today in history, we'll be discussing the Hindenburg, Achilles' last stand, Battle of Evermore, and John Paul Jones, famous sailor, and how these three are responsible for global warming. So, all right, if you just get out your textbooks, we'll start in a minute. Okay.
Hey, all right, so blah, how about you quit rambling on, okay?
What? Tom, how many more times do I have to tell you? Stop interrupting my lecture.
Gee, I'll give you a quarter if you shut up right now.
A quarter, something else. How about this? How about you give me a rewritten introduction to Tale of Two Cities tonight for homework, and you can start off our reading of what we did today, okay? With that. Right.
Jimmy, how about you turn to page 25 for me, please?
And we'll start.
10 years gone, Mom, and I only go to school for your life and health and to keep you happy. And in my time of dying, you
go to school.
Oh, God.
Just don't forget, you've got dancing lessons after school.
It is turning out to be a white summer down by the seaside in New Orleans, a white hot summer by the ocean. Over the hills and far away, there's a black mountainside dying for someone to play the rain song. Police report arson, and to this naughty, naughty person, I can only say, your time is gonna come. But with the hots on for nowhere, the only thing that really suffers is the ozone, baby. That can...
In the misty mountainside.
Sorry, we're experiencing a communication breakdown. Communication breakdown.
Alright, welcome to Boogie with Stu's session of Dancing Days. Now, I can tell that you're my outing student, but we're gonna groove. Now, you'll be learning the southbound soiree and the Bronny stomp out on the tiles.
I'm gonna crawl.
Well, oh, I'm sure you'll do fine.
Hey, let's just get this going.
Alright. Got a little music to dance to. Alright, now the basics is you're gonna cross your arms and start hopping. You put one leg up, another leg up, and then you kick. That's the way, that's the way.
Hey, what can I do?
Bring it on home.
Alright, that's enough.
What?
There you go. And
thus, I welcome everyone today into our House of the Holy. We have a celebration day. Today, the occasion we celebrate is because our Savior went not to the gallows pole, but was trampled underfoot in the evening in the garden. He then took a night flight and ascended to heaven. Bless you all, and may you walk in the light.
It's a roving black dog.
So, how are you gonna shake off this Led Zeppelin thing?
I'm going to...
Steep. Low organ.
Hey, wanna buy 4 sticks?
You know, when this levee breaks, we're not gonna have any place to stay.
Yeah, you got that right, Dan.
Say, what color's your belly button?
You know, rainbow. Yeah? So.
No, just blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Hey,
blah. Jimmy?
How about you? God damn.
What are you talking about?
Dude, I'll give you a nickel. I mean, a quarter. I will give you 1 quarter for shutting up.
But Darlene, you shook me, and I gave you all my love, a whole lot of love. You the girl, Dad, you the girl.
Because I really don't want to wear this anymore. It's kind of one of those.
Why?
Actually, I don't even have to take my shoe. Can I take this off?
Sure.
Are you filming it?
Yeah.
Oh, can we do the shot where I
Is
take
it filming?
My shirt off?